And that was Thrift Shop by Macklemore. You're here with Lucy and Alex on Moroni's Barry Drive FM. We've got the best music this afternoon to get you warmed up for tonight's Halloween party. Give us a call and tell us what you're wearing tonight, or not wearing. So on that bombshell, what are you wearing, Alex?
Well, now, I'm not going to lie, I'm pretty disappointed to have to let all the ladies know, but I won't be wearing the Borat Mankini this year.
No.
I'm actually going to be going as the oh-so-elusive Batman.
A typical.
Hey, a little bit of spandex never hurt anyone. I think I look great. But on a more serious note, what are you going as?
Well, look, I did buy a nurse costume.
Very nice, I'm listening.
Yeah, but I decided to go with something a little bit more reserved.
Oh, come on, where's the fun in being conservative?
Look, I'm going to take that as a backhanded compliment, thank
Please
you.
Please don't.
I just don't think Halloween should be, you know, a competition about how little you can wear.
Well, to be honest, I think both myself and the majority of our audience would disagree with that one, but I'll let it slide. Anyway, you're tiptoeing around the point. What are you wearing this year?
Look, since you're so intent on ruining the surprise, I will be wearing the Borat Mankini.
Truly a traumatic idea. But why don't you just go with something simple? I don't know, an angel. Like, what's her name?
Like Laura Adams?
Yeah.
She was only killed last year. I'm all for controversy, but like that's cutting a fine line even for me.
Well, fine. If it's too taboo for you, why don't we just open the topic up to our listeners?
Okay.
Anyone who wants to have an opinion on what little old Lucy should wear for Halloween, give us a call on 0433 988 688. We'll be here to decide what she should be wearing to this year's Halloween party. Okay, here's our very prompt first caller. Anybody there? Well,
a year from now, you wish you had started today.
Looks like we've got ourselves a joker here.
Well, after that little bit of interesting content, how about we move on to one of my personal favourites? So, Angel?
Yep.
Hey, it's not my shop.
Fuck off!
Wait. What the fuck?
Alex?
Hey man, it's the Sunny Creek Murderer, man. We're all wearing them. Come on.
Thank you.